Okay, the second exercise I like to do in my bicep routine is something called the drag curl. It's kind of like those greens you don't want to eat at dinner time. You don't like them, but they're necessary. Just like those, this is necessary to get mass on the arms. And as always, when you're picking up the weight, form is always best. Form is always first. It doesn't matter how much weight you're doing if you don't do it the right way. So, you bend with the knees and you squat into picking up the bar. It takes the pressure off the lower back. Hands are shoulder width apart. When you pick it up, you come straight up. Knees stay bent. You don't lock the legs. From the side, it's going to look like this. More importantly than even our first exercise, which was the barbell curl, your shoulders and your elbows have to be way back. This is the drag curl. The reason it's called the drag curl is because the bar is dragged up your body. Your elbows are going to come back almost superficially behind you. It's going to feel very strange, but what this does is it puts intense pressure on the top head of the bicep. This is one of the best exercises, if not the best exercise, for building mass right on top. It doesn't work the outer head or the inner head, just the upper head. So let's get started. Once again, make sure your hands are even. When you pick up with your legs. Once again, my knees are bent. My hands, shoulder width apart. And you're going to drag the bar up your body, just like this. Breathing out on the way up. Breathing in on the way down. From the side. Don't be afraid of the big weight I use.